Over 50 companies in Singapore have voluntarily raised either the retirement or the re-employment age to help older Singaporeans who wish to work longer. National Trades Union Congress Secretary General Ng Chee Meng revealed this in an interview with CNA 938. He said, while the number is decent, it is not earth-shaking. He added that there are still pockets of resistance, with employers expressing concerns over costs and workers' health.
I think they are not unfair in stating those concerns. So we will have to sit down, really put our concerns, our challenges on the table, and really think through these issues as tripartite partners. And I would say that in my experience in this space for the last 15 months or so, well, we have very, very collegiate relationship, but yet we speak our minds behind closed doors and argue our case. And, well, we have not failed to reach a middle ground so far.
Mr. Ng also highlighted that Central Provident Fund or CPF contribution rates for older workers could soon be raised to be on par with younger workers.
We have been doing that actually for quite a while, and we think that this is a good rethink of our CPF, so that indeed for aging population, how to plan for adequacy of retirement, so on and so forth. It is, I think, a necessary thing to do.
Amid slowing economic growth, the government has cut its full-year GDP forecast even further. Mr. Ng has urged companies to reskill instead of cutting jobs to save costs.
This is actually not good for the companies and obviously not good for the workers, because when there's an upturn, many a times the companies don't have the skilled workers to catch that momentum of the upturn. We get our companies to invest, to reskill our workers, so that when there's an upturn, they have the necessary skills to catch the wave.